Here in Villach, in the heart of the Austrian Alps, we have more than 800 Lam employees from more than 30 nations. This is a city where history meets innovation, located right on the border of Italy and Slovenia.
Join me for lunch and let me tell you about how we got started here.
I love being able to hop over to Italy to have some lunch. This restaurant serves one of the best Italian food around. Lam entered the clean business in 2008 through an acquisition of a local Austrian company, as he said. This was 4 full years before Lam entered the deposition market. This acquisition started our era of growth. It has been amazing to be a part of that journey. That was great. Now let's head over to Slovenia for some dessert and I will tell you more about what the Villach site is like today. Since joining Lam, we have focused on operational excellence and grown into a significant player within the Lam clean market. And through our virtual training center, we have taken that clean expertise global with fully interactive and immersive models. And now we do all of this of 100% renewable energy, a first for Lam. Well, I'm going to enjoy my dessert and then we can take head back to Villach to talk to Aaron Fellers about the future. Hi, Aaron. Hey, good to see you.
Hey, Walter. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Aaron, can you tell us a little bit what's going on here?
Oh, absolutely. Let's go take a look. It's a really exciting time for Lam. All the success achieved by the clean product group the last several years, accompanied by the recent acquisition of Semisco and the number of panel products they bring to our portfolio, we're adding more than 43,000 square feet of warehouse and manufacturing space to the site here in Villach.
Wow, impressive. And it feels appropriate for us to have a diversity of product lines to go along with the diversity of nationalities we have employed here in Austria.
Oh, completely agree. Lam will be well positioned to take advantage of investments from the European Chips Act, along with those made by our customers and other governments around the world. Don't you agree?
Wow, absolutely. I totally agree. And this is going to be enabling us to ship the latest technology to our customer. Well, Aaron, thank you very much for your time.
Yeah, you're very welcome.